Okay students, then atoms second class, then first class discuss about it's a simple topics. One is the Thomson atomic model, and second one is Rutherford atomic model, third one is Bohr's atomic model. Okay, in last class discuss about Bohr, three postulates of Bohr. We know that every person students, three postulates are Bohr. One is, okay, electron revolve around the nuclei. One is electron revolve around the nuclei, students. One is electron revolve around the nuclei, okay, in stationary orbit. So what is the meaning of stationary orbit? There is no radiate and absorb the energy. Then second postulate is an angular momentum of electron, students, an angular momentum of electron in stationary orbit, okay, mvr is equal to nh by 2 pi. So angular momentum of electron in stationary orbit is integral multiple of h by 2 pi. That is second postulate. Students, third postulate is, it's a very simple, an electron jump from higher energy state to lower energy state. Okay students, an electron jumps from higher energy to lower energy states. Okay, higher energy state to lower energy states. Okay, some of the energy is evolved. That energy is equal to photon energy h mu. So that is equal to E2 minus E1 is equal to h mu. This photon energy is equal to difference of two energy levels. This is three postulate students. First one, an electron revolve around the nuclei in stationary orbit. Second one, an angular momentum of electron is integral multiple of h by 2 pi. Third one, an electron jumps from higher orbit to higher energy level to lower energy level. Some of the energy is evolved. This energy is equal to difference of two energy levels. Okay students, but today discuss about, it's a most important, okay, energy of electron. Students, today discuss about energy of electron. Okay students, last class discuss about radius of electron. Students, radius of electron r is equal to n square h square epsilon naught by pi m e square. Students, this is last class, this proof is explained, but today discuss about energy of electron. Okay, energy of electron, this is actual third point students. First point, three postulates. Second point, radius of electron. Okay, third one is energy of electron. Students, third, first, potential energy of electron. Students, potential energy of an electron. So potential energy of electron, U is equal to actual formula 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 into Q2 by R2. Students, Q1 is equal to, we know that every person, Q1 is equal to ZE. Students, Q2 is equal to charge of electron minus E. Okay students, ZE into minus E by radius is R. Okay, for hydrogen atom, students, for hydrogen atom, okay, for hydrogen atom, Z is equal to 1. Students, potential energy E is equal to minus E square by 4 pi epsilon naught R. Okay, students, radius value substitute in this equation. U is equal to minus E square by 4 pi epsilon naught into R value. Okay students, R value, how much the value of R students? N square H square epsilon naught by pi m e square. Okay students, N square H square epsilon naught by pi m e square. Okay students, pi pi cancel, no problem. M e square comes to numerator, m e square comes to numerator. So U is equal minus m e to the power of 4 by 4 epsilon naught square, 4 epsilon naught square n square h square. This is potential energy of electron. Okay students, kinetic energy of electron, kinetic energy of electron. Actual kinetic energy of electron K is equal to half mv square. Okay students, then last class discuss about mv square is equal to. Okay students, mv square is equal to e square by 4 pi epsilon naught r. Students, mv square is equal to e square by 4 pi epsilon naught r. This value substitute in this equation, k is equal to half into mv square value e square by 4 pi epsilon naught into, how much the value of r students? N square h square epsilon naught by pi me square. N square h square epsilon naught by pi m e square. Students, pi pi cancel. Okay, m e square comes to numerator. 2 into 4 is how much? 8. So students, k is equal to m e to the power of 4 by 8 epsilon naught square n square h square. Students, this is the kinetic energy of electron. Okay students, potential energy of electron U is equal to minus mu to the power of 4 by 4 epsilon naught square n square h square. Kinetic energy of electron K is equal to mu to the power of 4 8 epsilon naught square n square h square. So total energy of electron, total energy of electron students, E is equal to potential energy plus kinetic energy. Students, we know that every person, how much the value of potential energy students? E is equal to potential energy minus m e to the power of 4 by 4 epsilon naught square n square h square. Okay students, minus, okay, plus plus kinetic energy. Kinetic energy is how much students? M e to the power of 4 8 epsilon naught square n square h square. Okay students, which is take common? Okay, then expect. Students, m e to the power of 4 by 4 epsilon naught square n square h square common. Okay student, minus 1 plus half. Minus 1 plus half. Okay students, half minus, half minus 1 is equal to how much? Minus half. So that is equal minus m e to the power of 4 by 8 epsilon naught square n square h square. Students, this is the total energy of electron. Okay, all the values are substitute in this equation. After simplification, minus 13.6 z square by n square electron volts. Students, z square n square electron volts. Z is the atomic number students. For hydrogen atom, z is equal to 1. So after simplification, this value we get minus 13.6. Okay, z square n square electron volts. Students, okay, first potential energy, we know that every person, potential energy of electron U is equal 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q1 into q2 by r. Okay students, but q1 is equal to ze, q2 is equal to minus e. Why? Very simple students. Okay, charge of nuclei ze, charge of electron is students minus e. So after u is equal to minus e square by 4 pi epsilon naught r, because z is equal to 1 for hydrogen atom. Students, then substitute the r value. R is equal to n square h square epsilon naught by pi me square. Okay students, u is equal to minus e square by 4 pi epsilon naught r value n square h square epsilon naught by pi me square. Pi pi cancel students, m e square comes to numerator. So minus m e to the power of 4 by 8 epsilon naught square n square h square. Okay students, kinetic energy of electron K is equal to half mv square. Okay students, in first class discuss about mv square value. Your mv square value is equal e square by 4 pi epsilon naught r from postulate of, first postulate of Bohr. Okay students, just substitute K is equal to half mv square value e square by 4 pi epsilon naught r value n square h square epsilon naught by pi me square. So pi pi cancel students, m e square comes to numerator, so k is equal to m e to the power of 4 by 8 epsilon naught square n square h square. Students, total energy of electron e is equal to u plus k. How much the value of u students? Minus m e to the power of 4 by 4 epsilon naught square n square h square plus m e to the power of 4 by 8 epsilon naught square n square h square. Students, e is equal to m e to the power of 4 4 epsilon naught square n square h square common. So this value is take common, so minus 1 plus 1 by 2. So e is equal to minus m e to the power of 4 by 8 epsilon naught square n square h square. Students, this is the energy of electron for hydrogen atom. All the values are substitute in this equation students. Okay, minus 13.6 z square by n square electron volts. For hydrogen atom, z is equal to how much students? 1. Students, total energy E is equal to, total energy E is equal to, okay, minus of kinetic energy is equal to half of the potential energy. This is the relation between energy is equal to minus of kinetic energy is equal to half of potential energy. This is the most important relation for JEE or NEET. Students, one question is compulsory given in competitive exam for this formula. Minus 13.6 z square by n square electron volt, total energy of electron. This is the simple topic students. Last class discuss about Bohr first postulate, simple. Electron revolve around the nuclei in stationary orbit. Second postulate, an angular momentum of electron in stationary orbits. MVR is equal to nh by 2 pi. Integral multiple of h by 2 pi means MVR is equal to nh by 2 pi. An electron jumps from higher energy state to lower energy state. Okay, sum of the energy is evolved. That energy is equal to photon energy h mu. That is equal to, okay, difference of energy level C2 minus E1 is equal to h mu. Okay students, from postulate 1 and postulate 2, then radius of electron or orbit, r is equal to n square h square epsilon naught by pi m e square. Pi m e square. Okay student, r value substitute in potential energy formula and kinetic energy formula. After simplification we get answers. The total energy of electron u plus k, which is take common students, m e to the power of 4 pi 4 epsilon naught square n square h square common. Okay student, half minus 1 is equal to minus half. Minus half into this value, answer E is equal to minus m e to the power of 4 by 8 epsilon naught square n square h square. Students, all the values are substitute in this equation. We get answer minus 13.6 z square by n square electron volts. Okay students, the relation between, okay, total energy and kinetic energy and potential energy. Total energy E is equal to minus K is equal to U by 2.